Under Section 80E of the Income Tax Act of 1961, any interest paid towards an education loan account can be deducted while calculating taxes for that year. Please note that the principal amount borrowed or the original loan amount is not eligible for this deduction. It is only the annual interest that you pay that can be adjusted while calculating taxes. There is no upper limit on the amount of interest you can claim for this benefit.